Hey everyone, let's play some games. Today I'm playing a challenge match, like a best out of three, with some very special rules. Like we are not allowed to attack each other directly. So it's like the only way to kill each other would be with indirect damage, kind of like a swipe, hitting a minion and then doing one damage to the face, or fatigue damage, or possibly Ragnaros or Mad Bomber, who knows? Anyway, hi, Dorgan.
Hi, Colma. Nice to have you here.
Yes. Are you ready to start the first match?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. So this is the thing. Like, I just put some decks together, and honestly, I have no idea how it's going to work. I think this is a really weird challenge, but hey, let's try it.
Yeah, see, same for me. I'm not sure if anything works here that I got up, but
yeah,
it might be fun. So actually, are you interested how I started to watch your videos?
Yeah, sure. How did you first find them?
Was like, I think, the second testing season or something, when I opened my first legendary, Van Cleef, and then I googled what decks you could build with him, and found a Temple Rogue, and then I searched on YouTube for whatever things I could find about Temple Rogues, and you were playing one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I used to play a lot of Temple Rogue, but it just hasn't really worked out so well lately. I'm hoping with the expansion that maybe it'll start working better again. Like, I really like that that auto barber thing, like the 3-2 that gives one attack to weapon.
Yeah.
I think that's
nice.
It's interesting.
Okay, but also, you didn't have a turn one, right? So
nope.
You might have something good in your hand.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
I wonder...
Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, I gotta tell you, yesterday I played ranked, right? And I played versus a priest. And what happened? I died to Death Spite, Death Rattle into Grommash. That's how I died versus a priest.
Okay, I see your tactic. You're just armoring up each turn. And
yeah. I think it's going to be too fatigue, so okay. I think we're both kind of thinking that way. So, because you're like a priest, you can just heal up. I'm a warrior.
So, I'll start with first blood then. Hopefully. For a moment, I thought it was like Ragnaros and hit you now, but...
Hey! Alright.
Yes! First 2 damage in.
Yeah, I was thinking of that kind of stuff. And I'll say my deck's probably constructed a bit differently than yours because I'm set up for a fatigue game.
Okay, we'll see how this works.
Yep.
So, but from then when I started watching your Tempo Rogue videos, I saw the difference between your deck and the deck that I was watching and how you played it and stuff. And I learned something about like adjusting decks to the playstyle and meta. Because you weren't playing sprint, but it didn't work out for me. I always ran out of cards, so I added a sprint and something like that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Back in the days.
I think sprint is okay. But I like it better without it. But I tried actually some Tempo Rogue with sprint too, but I never had much success with it. It's interesting how cards just work differently for different people, but I guess it's like subtle nuances in playstyles. Where... And what are you stealing from me?
Oh, I can't even attack you, right? Okay.
Thief. Alright. Okay. So, I don't like that Demolisher very
much. Yeah, I know.
So, it gotta go.
Oh. Why are you running Harvest Golems? Doesn't make any sense.
Of course it makes sense. It's a high-value minion. I'm all about that value.
Okay.
You know that. I thought you watched my videos.
Yeah, but this is different.
Temple Warrior.
Yeah. Actually, when we once met on Ladder, it was the moment that you played the Harvest Column when I thought, what? Harvest Golem? Is this called? This is Colma.
Yeah, not a lot of people play Harvest Golems in Warrior.
Okay, so your deck is about value. Let's see.
Yeah, spoiler. Oh no, stop it!
This is an interesting deck you got there. Gotta admit.
See, this is weird, right? I'm like, I wanna like, oh yeah, I should go get board control, but I'm like, how does that even help? It doesn't really help. This is such a silly challenge. Oh, the worst part is, I mean, we gotta play some cards also sometime, or we're just gonna start discarding our own hands.
Ha!
Okay.
The funny thing is, if someone watches this without sound, we are looking like the worst players ever.
Yeah, we miss our attacks. not brilliant. What can I do about that? Well, let's see.
My hand looks so weird. I don't know if this works out.
Yeah, I'm kind of thinking the same thing here. What is this? Should I? I don't know. This is so wrong.
Everything feels so wrong, right? You have your routine and you're like, okay, if there's no minion on the board, you can just attack. Face.
I don't like what am I trying to achieve here?
I don't know what the Lothab is for, but
I don't know either. But it's there.
My hand looks so weird right now.
I hope it's all spells.
Almost. No, but... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I had another idea. I didn't actually go with this idea, but I was thinking of making a druid mill deck that could use, like, naturalize and stuff and just kind of, like, try to make you burn cards.
When you told me... You think this is going to fatigue? I thought, oh man, he made a druid deck. Shit.
I was thinking about it.
Huh.
Yeah, well, I have more life than you.
Sadly, that's true.
Well. What can I do? What now? I can armor up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, man. Is this even going to be interesting to watch?
I don't know. I ask around, like, what challenges would you like to see? And one guy said, yeah, I saw this challenge once between, I think, Total Biscuit and Trolden. And it was super fun to watch. So that's why we were doing it, actually.
Oh, so. Actually, which challenge run did D run? I didn't see that one.
It was in the tabletop, I think, with Admirable. It was exactly this challenge.
Oh, it was exactly this one?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have watched it to pick up some... like, just learn from their experience, yeah. Right? All right. So other people have done it.
And it worked out somehow. So.
I did a challenge run with my wife once. That's actually on the channel. And the channel watched... I could only pick male cards. She could only pick female cards.
That's nice. I have to play something.
That seems like it would be a good idea, considering you have 10 cards.
Yeah. I was thinking.
Indeed.
Oh. Hi.
Hello. Oh, are you scared? Like, I'm gonna not attack you with the 10 attack? Yeah. Okay.
What is this even doing to the board?
Well, I'm a temple warrior, right?
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, the reason why we're taking so long on the turns is just because we're so not used to these spots. And that's like the same reason why I always take longer about my turns in Arena, because you're playing with a lot of cards you're not used to. And in Constructed, I can just kind of like, oh yeah, this is the usual situation. There's an Undertaker on the board. I have a 5-4X. I wonder what I'm going to do. But here, it's like, you just don't even know. Hey!
Ha!
Okay. Fine.
There it is.
Come on. Oh, there.
Ciao. No! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh no!
Yeah, I had a good plan, but it doesn't work.
Yeah, out. Actually, it's kind of cool. Like, now if you use like Shadow Word Death, I get it. Thanks, Joe. You're a real pal. I'm not a faceless. Okay.
Come, Rag, don't let me down. Ah, well, me, I might as well just do this.
All right. And...
Yes!
Oh. Okay.
So now we're talking.
Oh, you said yes. I guess it killed it on your screen before it did on mine.
Yeah, exactly the same happened with your Rag.
Oh. Oh,
you're
yeah.
like, I don't know, 1 or 2 seconds before me or something.
Man, that'll all look a show. It's actually kind of interesting to play it together with, like, a big minion, because then...
Give me your slam and your execute stuff. Because I know you have it in your deck.
Of course I do. yeah. Interesting. All right, so... Let's try this.
Oh, that's interesting.
And hope it works out for the best.
Yeah, it will. Definitely will.
That is not for the best.
But the Chao Mei makes it really interesting now.
Oh. That's... Oh. Okay, this is ridiculous. I don't even... But then if I'm mind control... Oh... Okay, you know what? This is what I'm gonna do.
Oh! Shit!
Okay, that's good stuff. That is good stuff.
Okay. Now it's getting really confusing.
Okay, that's kind of funny. I'm glad something strange is happening here, other than just armoring up every turn.
Oof.
And actually, we have you to thank for it. I mean, Cho is really mixing things up here. Because it would be so simple without him. Because, of course, I have Execute. And, yes, I have Mind Control, too.
Shit. Do I?
I'm glad I put that mind control ticket.
Yeah, this... Shit.
Yep.
Well.
Are you gonna give me another mind control or something?
I don't know. Making it more interesting.
Well, Maybe I will steal both of your racks.
Yeah, that's the problem with this play, then. I don't know. Well.
Let's see what happens.
Shit.
Okay. So, what Me am too. I gonna... Oh, there! Okay, good.
Oh, God. Everything's messed up.
Let's see.
I was so glad when I stole a faceless from you.
Okay, let's see. If I do... That...
Oh, no.
That... And then...
Yeah, well, okay. It's not going to fatigue, it seems like.
I don't think so. Unless you have some kind of pretty good trick up your sleeve.
I might. I don't know.
Like Deathwing or something? Wait.
No. Oh, come on. Well, this is not going to help. But this one.
Okay.
Oh, what do you have for minions in your deck?
Oh.
Well, I think I lost.
Maybe, yeah. Okay, let's see here. I do... that and there.
Why would you run this?
Well, it's winning, right?
Yeah. You cannot argue with that. I thought I would win with this deck, so I didn't put much effort in the second one.
Okay. Well. Alright.
At least I hit you to 22.
Yes, that was very impressive. Alright, let's see what happens next here. My cat is watching too.
Oh.
He's very excited.
I guess so.
Alright. Mage. Let's see.
You asked for it.
I have some pretty funky cards in the deck, actually, that you didn't even get to see last time, but maybe you will get to see it this time.
I stole like 4 cards from you and you played a bunch of them. Now you're telling me you have some fancy cards in your deck?
Well, we'll see. Might come in useful. All right. Knife Juggler. What are we gonna do about that? Alright, let's just try it. I just hope you don't have a Frostbolt. Well, no, wait, that wouldn't be too bad. Because then you only have 1 mana left. Okay. Well, let's see. I just want to kill that knife juggler.
Yeah, I can see that.
That demolisher again.
Yeah, your harvest golem again.
Yep. Oh, interesting. You decided to not kill my harvest golem. Right, because you want to meet. Because I'm going to make the trade anyway. Yeah, that was a good decision. Let's see. How do I do this then?
Actually, before this started, we agreed that Nightblades and Sinister Strikes and stuff are counting as direct damage. So do Leper Gnomes. So last minute, I checked out the Leper Gnomes out of my deck. That's why the Cho is suddenly in there again.
Oh, you really changed the Leper Gnome with the Cho. Well, it's almost the same card, right?
Yeah. I thought, like, I don't have that important spells anyways. Then turn out I have a Mind Control.
Can't let that one live.
Okay. So this might be an interesting plan.
See if you have a lucky knife. Oh no. If only it had killed your own knife. Alright. What now? What now? Well, the interesting thing is the Mad Bomber is not really a big concern.
Well, it hit you twice.
No, what I mean once. Is that okay. He can't really do anything now after he's on the board. Now he just kind of sits there.
Waits for the fatigue.
Yeah. Well, I guess you could panther it back. What if I mean, he might as well hit your face as mine. well. I don't really feel like I have any plays that really make a whole bunch of sense. I guess I could play
this. Play this Twilight Drake. Ooh.
Yeah, it's not. I mean, not great. If I had a Twilight Drake, I certainly would have played it.
Actually.
Indeed.
Actually. Oh, no. Should have done it. Well. Should have done it in reverse order. But.
Oh, wow. All three, but I guess it doesn't really make a big difference. Alright, so. What to do? You know what? Let's just trade here.
My 2-mana minion into your 5-mana minion. That's
yeah, except I killed 2 cards with it because I also got rid of your arcane missiles. Value.
God damn it.
Of course, you have been drawing like a madman over there with your double arcane intellect. What to do? Which is great, because that means I'm going to win the fatigue game. Actually, that's one thing. None of my decks have any card draw in them because I'm worried about fatigue. Secret. That's... Okay, that's... I don't like that. That's worrisome. Well,
I'm glad that you can put this 4-mana 4/3 in there, which takes control of a random secret.
Oh, wow, yeah. That would be pretty wonderful.
Have you played Arena since yesterday?
No, I haven't, because I'm actually, well, it's because I'm kind of, you know, I'm doing it for my channel, right? So, yeah. I'm at the end of a run where I ask people what I should pick for the next arena, so I have to wait for that video to get uploaded before I pick the next one. But this secret is really messing me up here, because is it like copy minion?
Of course, you have valuable minions in there.
Why yeah, I do.
This mind control tech again.
Yeah, I just had to test if it was copy minion. It could be. Then is it counterspell? I guess. No, not counterspell. Oh, duplicate. Okay.
More knife jugglers.
Okay, I'm just happy you don't have a secret anymore. It stressed me out trying to figure out what it is. That's like the worst thing about there being a lot of hunters on the ladder. Mm. It's just that secrets, can't stand them. All right. You have a lot of knife jugglers. What to do? Another arcane missiles. Okay. That was a pretty pro play there.
Um,
No surprise there. Another secret. Oh, don't do this to me. Ah, oh, secrets. You're so annoying. Is it duplicate again?
Well, if you had a Law Walker Cho in your deck, you would know what secret it is.
That's true. Okay, another duplicate.
I'll knife you down.
Sure you will. Okay. So what do we do here? I don't really find anything that appealing.
I can't wait to watch your video and watch your hand.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like your side of the story.
Well, I don't really have a good way of dealing with a million knife jugglers, unfortunately.
No brawl.
No comment.
Here. More secrets.
Oh, no. But, okay, so I know it's not duplicate this time.
Hey, got you to 26. It's pretty good.
Oh, man. Oh, that secret is just so painful. Like, are you going to copy my minion? Are you going to counter my spell? In fact, what happens if Counterspell and Cho is up at the same time? Do you still get the spell?
Yep.
Yep?
Yep. Huh. It will trigger and then will counter the effect.
Oh, I see. Well, that makes sense. Okay, you know what? I think this is fine. Let's try this. And if you copy the minion, so be it.
You just targeted me.
No. It didn't do damage. It set your health to 15.
No, you targeted me with this gun.
No. Oh, but it didn't do damage.
No, you're not allowed to target me in any case.
I thought it was damage.
Well, how? Well, it's, I guess okay. You can heal me up. So.
Well, okay. I don't worry. I don't have like some kind of instant lethal in mind coming up following this. I was not trying to break the rules, I promise. I thought it would have been okay. We just had a little disagreement on Alex. All right. Another secret. So many secrets.
Yeah, and I panned at the Cho bag to not give you them.
Ha. Yeah.
Next level tactics.
This is...
The Cho was more a liability so far. But...
Yeah, the Cho has not really done very good work for you, but those secrets are really like... I just... Okay, you know what? What if I do this? Okay. Let me copy it. Oh my god, and all those knives. Oh my god, stop it. And then we do that. Then we are kinda okay?
Huh.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I could do something like this.
Oh no. Aww.
The knife juggler tactics.
Well, okay, I'm still fine. I'm at 21 life. I'm a warrior. I can deal with it.
Now comes the interesting part, though.
It does? What's the interesting part? Like mirror images?
Yeah,
like
how do I deal with your savannas? That's the interesting part.
That's true. I mean, you just try and kill it, see what I steal. Hope for the best.
Probably.
It's not like you have anything super valuable.
The knife jugglers are really nice.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
I've done a bunch of work so far.
It looks like we're playing Arena. Alright. Come on.
It's fine.
Honestly, it doesn't even matter what I steal. I'm okay with any of it. Just don't kill my Stillbreaker, then I'm happy. Okay. She got an annoying show. Wait, which secret is that again? Okay, so it cannot be... Oh man. I think it's... Counterspell, maybe? So I have a certain minion in my deck that did not help me as much as I hoped it would. And actually, I think I will just tell you what it is. It's King Mookla. I was like thinking, oh yeah, we're going to have like a whole bunch of cards in our hand and like, make you burn some cards. I don't think that's going to happen here, though.
No, it could have happened in the priest game before.
Yes.
Turn 6 or something.
Yeah, yeah, it totally could have happened that game. Well.
Maybe I should have attacked your spell thingy.
I don't know. Kind of tired of those knife jugglers. Oh no, I'm running out of time here. This is... Oh, go faster! Okay. Wait, no, I played it on my screen! Oh my god, that's not cool. You'll see that in the video. It even went on the board and then it just went right back to my hand. Ah, stupid Spellbreaker. I'm gonna faceless your... No. Faceless and knife juggler.
Ha. 18. Done a bunch of work so far.
Yeah, those knife jugglers have done pretty well. Okay, so what if I just do... I still think you have counter spells. I mean, that's kind of... Okay, so if I do...
Oh, these high-value minions again.
Yeah. Yep.
I probably should have put more of these in the deck. Just to, like... No, you didn't play anything. It's just... If I would have played against me, it would have been helpful.
Let's see. It's probably counterspell. Yeah. Oh, Spellbender.
Yeah, got a 1-1 minion.
Oh no, and you didn't get knives. Wow, it's taking a long time to execute this.
Yeah. The new secret animations are taking really long. Oh, just took one because you had one armor left. That's
because I lost one from the knife?
Yeah. Okay, you know what? Now come my special tactics. Now we are talking. Okay. Just have to figure out how I'll do this.
Oh no. That's not good. That's not good at all. Oh no, you have so much stuff! I'll take that. Oh, that's not good.
That's the win condition, basically. I like how they... on my screen, they appeared at the same time and said, like, similarity... Similarity. Put the apple on your head.
Yeah, I agree, Grommash. How inconvenient.
Really? You still have the Spellbreaker, so it's not that much of a problem.
Well, you have 5 minions on the board, and you all, like, including those 2 annoying knife jugglers. You know what? I did this totally wrong. I really messed this up. But you know what? Actually, I don't think it's going to make a difference because you're going to kill Boat, I think.
Oh!
Like, it's just... I should have done it in the other order, obviously. But I just wasn't sure what I was going to do here. Like, nothing... Because, I mean, you can kill it anyway, so it's not like I would have gotten any value out of Kel'Thuzad even if I had copied it first.
Yeah, that's right.
But at least it's a big minion that can soak up some... damage.
Look what I just drew.
Is it panda? No. Secret. You could have been a panda back your Kel'Thuzad and played it again.
Yeah. I
would have
so,
been a
but
night.
I've wasted all my pandas on stuff.
And
like
the worst part is that you could even had attacked first with the 6 damage and then pandaed it back.
Yeah.
Oh god. That would have been terrible. Okay.
Am I? Oh.
Well, I'm still going for fatigue victory here.
Okay, so that's.
Yeah. So, if you do, what to do? What to do? If you do that, no, that's. I don't really have a good way of dealing with that Sylvanas. And even if I did, you have the counterspell up probably. So, that's a bit of an issue. That's not... Wait, no. Yeah. Of course. Yep. It looks like you might get revenge here.
Might. But,
I mean, I guess my Sylvanas is still kind of annoying.
Yeah.
At least.
I just realized that I can't steal her because, well, maybe.
Well, you could fireball your old Sylvanas.
Yeah. Why should I include a fireball mistake?
To kill minions.
Well, okay. So, the mechanic should be that your Sylvanas triggers first before my stolen Sylvanas
actually,
from the mirror entity, right?
The first Sylvanas to trigger is the one you played,
yeah.
Then the one I copied,
yeah.
Then the one you copied, yeah.
So it should be fine if I just run my second Sylvanas into you first. But I think I want to do this first. Wanna blow something up? Oops. Oh!
Oh man.
So I should steal it back, right?
Yeah. It looked like it was the Mad Bomber stealing it on my screen. I don't know how it looked on yours, but like the spill effect came out of the Mad Bomber.
Yeah.
Well, this is a disaster.
Well, you still have 14 HP.
Yeah, but the thing is, I also kind of need to, you know, get board control back. Or those knife jugglers are just going to kill me over time. But I guess I do have the whole fatigue game that I'm ahead of.
Yeah. Because of your Alexstrasza cheating.
No, I'm not talking about that. If you look at how many cards we have left. Like, you're three cards ahead of me.
And it's 1, 2, 3, 6 damage. Would still be at 24.
Actually, it's going to end up being much more. It keeps being more and more the further you get into it. So it's end up being much more than 6. Let's see. If we... See, that Sylvanas is a real pain. If it wasn't for Sylvanas, I could do stuff. But with Sylvanas...
If you wouldn't have silenced my health for that, it would have been so impressive.
Yeah, and if you hadn't used all your pandas.
Yeah. But look what I just drew.
Oh no, another secret. You don't even have mad scientist in the deck.
No.
You're just going for the value secrets. Now, I guess, yeah, because this is a very slow game, obviously, because of the rules, so you don't really need that fast tempo advantage with the mad scientist.
I'm not sure if I like this play, but I'll just do it.
Interesting. Okay. Well, that's what I needed.
Damn it.
Good. Let's see what we get here.
So you have a brawl in there.
Oh! Why? Did it have to be Sylvanas? I guess it did. It had to be Sylvanas. I see
you. Yeah, what's the problem with that? I don't really see your point right now.
Okay.
Hmm.
I just hope you can't kill me. You said you didn't have any fireballs, so I'm happy about that. To kill that Sylvanas.
Didn't you have executes in there? I stole one from you the last time.
Well, yeah, but it requires me to draw them. Okay, well, I have some stuff I can do here, thankfully. Let's see.
I think I'm out of gas. I almost killed you, but now.
Yeah, it looks like you're running out of cards, which I'm pretty pleased about.
Oh, these spellbreakers. Wow, these games are a lot different from what I thought they would be.
Oh, look at this impressive 4-4 fight.
It's better than the 4-1 that I mind-gamed
yes.
the last time.
That is very true.
Oh, look! Look who's joining the party!
That is not what I needed right now. That is so not what I needed.
I just got a cookie from my wife.
That's nice.
Yeah. So you have okay.
I have some bananas, I suppose. Oh man.
Why did I put this card in here?
I don't know. What is it?
It's this guy.
Yeah, I'm not sure why you did that. That does not make any kind of sense. You barely have any spells in the deck. And it's not like, oh yeah, I want so much card draw in this challenge. But you'd have the 2 arcane intellects too, so you were on a bit of a
Yeah, I wanted to draw more options to, like, get into my knife juggler, duplicate Kel'Thuzad thing. This was the initial plan.
Afraid I'm gonna big game hunter it?
No, I'm afraid you drew into your executes, actually. So I'm not sure if I want to hit this anyways. But... Well, you played 2 Taskmasters?
I don't even remember myself.
Okay, let's do it.
Alright.
I'm not even sure what is left in my deck. Ah, there it is.
Well, I had to try, right? I had to try.
Yeah. If these knife jugglers were on the board, it would have been 2 damage. Value spellbender.
Well, then what? Ah, this is a real issue here. I mean, I have some decent cards, but then there's the Sylvanas. If only I could get rid of the Sylvanas. That's... Oh, man, it's so bad. Oh, you know what? You know what? Maybe it's not so bad. Yeah, maybe it's not so bad. Just do that. Like, what are you going to do with Grommash? It's not like you can attack me. I just thought about that. It's like, now you sit with a Grommash. Yay!
I wonder if I should kill my own Thalnos right now.
I don't know. Do you have a good card?
I have a 10 damage thing on my board and you have 9 HP.
Yeah, it doesn't help you very much.
No, not really. I think I'm going for it.
Alright. Getting closer to that fatigue. Ah, no.
Getting closer to kill you. You know what my biggest problem is? I have to play this deck again even if I win.
See.
There it goes. Hit the ground, come on. Please.
Do some work, Ragnaros. No, don't hit that Grommash.
Hit the ground.
Oh.
Oof. Oh, wow.
Oh, what? Actually, you know what? Hitting the Grommash would not have been bad. Because... I think I messed it up. Yeah. Oh, no. I should not have... This is not good.
We're actually doing it pretty well. I mean, I'm at 2 hit, you're in at 3.
I've got the
There's the Harvest Golem.
I can't even kill you even if they hit you twice. There it is.
No? What is it?
Bottom deck.
What? Oh, no. That's... Wait a second. Like, what can you really draw that would be that scary?
Yeah, I hope for you Sarah Awakens, of course. But
yes,
not
kill
at
yourself?
This point.
Well, that would be a draw.
Yep.
Huh. Interesting. Has there ever been a draw in, like, an official Hearthstone tournament? Like... I mean, it could happen, right?
No.
But I've never heard about it happening like in a big tournament.
Shit. I didn't have the mana to ping this.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe you should have done that, actually. Maybe that would have been better than playing your Sarah here. But but then again...
Yeah, you can armor up. You're at 5, then.
What? Yeah.
Hey, you were right. It's going into fatigue. Yay.
So, I feel dirty because you were like, you didn't think like that Lextrasa was okay. And now it turns out that I wish I could give you the 15 HP back. But let's see what you have here.
Yeah. Not
Are you going to go for the draw? Is that it?
Yeah.
Wow. What a... Do you even have any spells left in the deck?
No, of course not. Left in the deck? No, I think I just ran...
I mean, like, in your hand.
No, it's the Emerald Drake from the fucking...
Oh, right, of course. But Ysera can't draw spells.
Yeah, Ysera Awakened. And Dream. And Nightmare.
Yeah, like Dream, then you could have gotten Fireball.
Yeah, that would have been nice. Nightmare? No, it couldn't even Fireball your face, it doesn't matter.
It's just... See, I wish you had the 15 HP because I wouldn't know who would win then. I mean, now obviously I know who wins, but well. Ah, well. Okay, you know what? I'm going to try third game anyway because I cheated. And you okay. get to see my other deck.
Yeah. I want to play the priest again.
Well, can't do that.
No?
You gotta play this one again. Okay, you know what? And then the winner of this one, let's call it a draw so far because okay. I cheated.
So what do I play now?
Play the one you just played because you won. Okay. Because okay. I got disqualified.
Okay, I see that. I have to tweet this in a few minutes. Like, Colma cheated.
Yes, banned from the Hearthstone community. Banned from all future tournaments.
Are you actually attending tournaments? I just saw you playing the Last Call qualifier.
I do not play in many tournaments. It's very, very limited. But I figured I have to try that one.
Oh, right? You play Priest too. Nice.
Yeah.
All the anti-fatigue classes.
Yeah. Let's try this.
I actually looked over the Warrior and was like, there's no random damage in there. I can't kill him with Warriors.
Right, but I went for like value and fatigue.
Yeah. Interesting approach. Wouldn't have thought of this.
It's because I was thinking that like, it's just like, how are you gonna get enough damage from knife jugglers to kill someone?
Yeah, it's pretty close, actually.
Yeah, but I mean, you also got like the perfect knife juggler scenario.
Yeah, with Kel'Thuzad and stuff, it was.
Yeah. And it might.
And then the two demolishers. Everything turned out so well. But you have spellbreakers in there.
Yep. I love silence. Alright. This is going to be a pretty long video, too. I mean, very long games. Especially that second one. Oh, be scared.
Yeah, because you hadn't, like, three Ragnaros on your board.
Yeah, the first one was a little faster because of that. See, in a normal game, like I would be almost unstoppable here. But in this game, like I can't really do anything.
Yeah.
Even though
you know what? I heard you like secrets.
No, I don't. I really don't. Oh man, I would rather play versus your priest deck now. Is it? Which secret is it? Can you tell me?
It's one of my six secrets in the deck, I guess.
Yeah, I suppose so.
I think it was six.
Oh man.
Okay, and
Right, okay, you have secret, you have Spellbender, you have Mirror Entity, and but you didn't you have Counterspell? I don't think you actually had Counterspell, did you? I can't even remember.
I have some.
There must have been counters. Okay, so there's Mirai. Spellbender. Duplicate. Actually, I don't think you had Counterspell, now that I think about it.
I totally did.
Well, you would say that.
No, I wouldn't.
Oh, man. Alright, let's see. Did you have Counterspell?
Not this time.
Jade Serpent.
Oh, you have a golden one.
I don't even know why I played that. That's because it was a golden Thought Steal, by the way.
Ah, yeah. Ah! Right, you got it from me.
Exactly.
I didn't pay attention.
Oh, man.
Yeah, now you see why I have Thalnos in this deck.
Yeah.
Ha!
That was pretty good arcane missiles.
Oh. Oh god. I'm so stupid.
Actually, I don't know why I played that Felnus. It's a lore walker. I mean, it's annoying.
I actually don't know why I played the Felnus, to be honest. Ugh.
Yeah, we are pros, right?
Yep.
We know what we're doing.
Yep. Definitely. Yay. I just forgot about that. What? Shit.
Good job. That was the best time. So much value.
Shit. I can't believe I messed this up so hard.
I don't think either of us are playing very good, to be honest.
What just happened?
Well, you just burned some card.
Yeah, take this one.
Alright. Okay, so now you're aware you have 9 cards in your hand and more cards on the board,
the
right?
King Mukla again.
Well, not exactly. But, I heard you like arcane missiles.
At least I got a cookie.
At least you got a cookie. Mm-hmm. There is that. That's like the saving grace there.
Well, yeah.
Well, the thing is, would you have flame strike? No, you didn't have flame strike in the deck. You totally didn't.
You saw my whole deck. That's so mean.
Yeah, I did.
What? This Thalnos messed me so up. Wow.
You totally did. Oh. Okay. So, yeah. But you have an arcane missiles, at least.
I can play. You know my hand, so I could play double Thalnos into arcane missiles.
That's true. Ultimate value.
Yeah. Your board is annoying.
Yeah, I can imagine so. Kind of like when you had double Sylvanas on the board. That was pretty annoying too.
Okay, I think I have to. Well, you have a secret up.
Yes, I do. It could be any of your 6 secrets. Well,
take this Thalnos then.
Not really super excited about that.
Wow, these knights are doing work.
Alright. So, you have 6 cards. If I kill those 2, you have 8.
Why did I put this Thalnos in the deck?
I don't know. What to do? What to do? Do I want to do that?
But the golden cairn is yours. Shiny.
Yeah. Yep. I'm just now Thalnos is kind of no. Lorvoka Cho is kind of annoying me. I keep killing him, Thalnos too.
The problem with Lorvoka Cho is his 0 attack because you can't kill him if you don't like him anymore.
Yeah. Okay, you know what? Let's just do it.
Spellbreaker is your personal Lothab, right? It's like, put him into every deck.
Yes. It's wonderful. Okay, so... Well, I mean, Spellbreaker has been good in each match so far, right?
Yeah. You were kind of right about that.
And that's so in rank too. There's like so many things to silence at the moment. I really like it.
Yeah, last season I ran a Watcher Druid with all six silences in there. Double Owl, double Spellbreaker, double
Wow.
Keeper. This was really nice.
I mean, because then it's like, oh, this is Sylvanas. What will I do? Right? It's like, oh, Bloodhoof. Oh,
yeah,
no.
Play your Mid-Scientist. You don't get a secret from it.
Yeah.
It's... Play your Hymen. It's a 6/5.
Yeah, exactly. It's pretty nice. It's pretty nice.
What to do?
Interesting. So if it did that, I mean, I should kill Ysera, right?
I'm feeling
right?
A little bit behind right now. Don't know why.
Or should I just... What if I do...
Spellbreaker again?
At the same time, I kind of... See, I can't talk about my hand too much like I do when I make my own videos. So... Alright. What to do? If I do... Play. Okay, let's just do this.
Huh.
I can... Yes, I can kill Ysera. Wait. No, I should have... No, okay, everything is fine. Everything is fine. Okay. Good. Well, at least I don't have a billion things on the board anymore.
Yeah.
The question is, do you have your polymorph? Indeed. All right.
This didn't quite hit the mark.
Yeah. Not really. Oh, there's something endearing about hunters who get some kind of really bad play saying that. What if I do...
No, you shouldn't.
Oh. I have the banned card in my hand. I will avoid using it this time.
You're allowed to do it on yourself.
All right. That's true. I could heal myself up if I need to. What if I do... Wait, you also have a secret up. But you don't have Counterspell. I know this. But you have Spellbinder. Oh, no. I think that guy that's... Yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
You can get a 1/3. That's totally fine.
What if I do... This... Okay, so it's not Spellbinder. Well, then what? Well, I guess I can do... Oh, no. Is that a good idea? Wait, no, that's not a good idea at all! What am I doing?
It depends.
Oh, no. Oh, that's just... Okay, you know, end turn. I don't know about this. I don't think that was... No, I think I would need some more practice to really master this challenge form.
I get that. I think it's true for me, too.
Yeah. I don't think either of us is playing.
Maybe we should do a rematch. And I don't know, with all the new cards, then in
Maybe.
A few months. So I couldn't kill the first Ysera. How am I supposed to deal with two?
I wonder.
It doesn't work.
Fair enough. I guess you don't have any polymorphs. But do you have any dreams? Well, the Lawwalker is pretty easy to deal with, thankfully. Just kill him. Then... do I just... I'm gonna start discarding cards like crazy. Yeah. Indeed. Yeah, I don't even want your cards, Ysera. At least most of Ysera's cards are cheap, but I can tell you something. I have almost exclusively spells in my hand. I wish it wasn't so. Yeah, Mukla would be pretty good here. Thankfully, I'm like 6 cards ahead on the fatigue game.
Due to this double arcane intellect, double thoughtness.
Yes.
I just forgot for thoughtness. 1 second, I forgot about my duplicate, and then I was like, oh. This doesn't work. Well...
fair enough. Now I wish I had a dream. Aww.
You have like 4 Ysera cards in your hand.
Yeah. If only I could actually attack your face. Then everything would be fine. Yeah.
This might actually go into fatigue.
I think so. Goodbye, Sylvanas.
Oh, that one. I have 10 cards, right?
Looks like it. Oh, yes, you have 10 cards. Yeah, you really should be able to just mouse over your own cards and see how many it is, like you can with the opponent. Especially if you play hand luck. Oh, there's someone observing our game.
On your screen, Owen? Like,
yes, exactly.
Yeah, and you can hear our commentary and he's...
No, so he's like, what is going on?
Okay, I think
It's one of my subscribers for my channel, so okay. So he'll figure it out
at some point.
Yeah. Right now he must just think that we are insane. Or maybe he puts. Okay, so you have double secret. And I have way too many cards. I can't really... What if I do this? That.
Then you sacrifice your drake.
Yeah, I don't care. It was pretty useless. Then now I don't burn any cards. I'm ready for two new Ysera cards. Yeah, maybe I could just kill you with a bunch of Ysera Awakens.
Yeah, it seems like you can.
Oh man, I really wish I could like see or know what the observer is thinking. Right?
Oh, there goes Rag. That's good news.
That's not good news.
It's totally bad. Good news.
No, it's not. You're wrong.
Huh.
Well,
I must consider.
Thank you. I think I've. Did I mess this up? I think I had two faceless in the deck, but I didn't found them so far.
Duplicate, yeah. Too many cards.
Yep.
So I have
same problem here.
8 cards. Okay, no, right, I can just do this. That's fine.
Okay, so Ysera Awakens actually wins the game, probably. Because you can heal.
Yeah. Because I have these two minions on the board that don't take any damage from it. Oh, goodbye, faceless. It's nice never knowing you. No, I don't.
Okay. The first game with this mage deck worked a little bit better than this one, I think.
Yeah. So you have 8 cards. So why don't we just do this?
That's so silly.
Call for the day. Let's get some more Ysera cards.
Yeah, well, I think you got this, Colma.
I think so, too. It's looking pretty good, especially considering I'm also way ahead on fatigue. Like in, 6 cards ahead.
Oh. Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter.
Now I can actually use my spells on something. Oh! That's not fun. I wish I hadn't burned that. Nah.
My bottom decks are actually impressing. Because I still have a polymorph in my last 4 cards.
I guess I just do that, and then. Oh, wait. Ah! This is the one.
Wow. Impressive.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, no! I forgot about that!
Yeah, it's totally going to ruin your day.
Well, it's not, but you know. It was a misplay.
There were a few today, I think. Huh.
Do you have something that can, Oh no! Well, nah, it should be fine. Aha! That's a new sound animation! Did you hear that when you got the spell from it?
No.
He was like, aha!
Could you let it on the board for one more turn so I can hear it?
No. Unless I steal it. Then maybe.
We're burning our facelesses.
Ah! That's funny you said you are burning the faceless thing like half a second before I saw it.
Okay.
Could
you just play your 2 awakens and call it a day?
I don't have that.
Oh, okay.
But,
actually surprising.
I have one of them.
You know what? I think Alexstrasza on my face is pretty fine. You could do that. Oh, look what I found!
Something that can save you? Not really. Alright.
No, no, don't do it.
Don't do it. I will.
Is there trouble?
Uh-huh.
Is there trouble?
You Sarah, I.
Okay. That's a problem.
Well, it's gonna be hard for you to gain a board presence.
That's true. That's true.
Oh. Why not?
Not of cards.
Well. Yeah, that seems a pretty apt analysis of the situation.
Maybe you should have played something reincarnate shaman, like that can steal your board and has 40 cairns and barons on the board. Yeah, well, I think.
Well. Oh, actually, that's a glorious way to go.
Yeah, I think so.
Let's go with that. Alright! So I get to keep my honor because I didn't cheat this game.
Yeah. I have to say it was an honor to play with you. This challenge.
It was fun. It went way better than I expected. I was afraid it was going to be like really, really boring games.
Yeah.
But a lot
went
of
totally different than I expected them to.
A lot of interesting things happen. Yeah. But I think I went with the right idea of deck, like just going for the long haul here. It seems to work out.
Yeah, and the Ragnaros, triple Sylvanas, double Ragnaros.
That's a good strategy, yeah. And that strategy even works in Constructed. Like, if you get triple Ragnaros, you're good to go.
Yeah, you should win.
Just hope you all
yeah,
pick up
and if your
tips.
Opponent doesn't hit your face, it works pretty good.
Oh, yeah, that's always good.
Yeah, so before we started recording, we were actually talking about how you could not practice for something like this in Constructed.
Yeah, I would not recommend it unless you want to lose.
Alright.
Well,
I think you did a pretty good job. I have to admit that.
Thanks. I mean, I would say, oh, you too, but that would sound kind of weird considering I won all of the games.
Yeah.
But yeah.
But it was fun. That's
yes.
The main part.
Yeah. And honestly, it's just this kind of weird thing where no one really knows what they're doing, so it's hard to really come up with a good strategy beforehand because you never tried it before.
Yeah, but I think if we do this again, we can come up with a little bit more of a concept, probably.
Probably.
I feel like I learned something for this particular challenge.
Yeah, if that ever became relevant.
Yeah. Like, Thalnos isn't really useful in this deck.
No. Not really, especially together with duplicate.
And mind games is still bad.
Mind games is always bad. All right. Well, I think we're done.
Yep.
So, thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.